Now student, class 8, chapter number 16, exercise 16B, question number 1. A survey is conducted to find out of average number of hours the teacher is a school spend on marking their students' assignment each day. The data collected is given in the table. This is given is if not mentioned group and ungroup, but this is ungroup. And this is a ungroup data is ungroup. Construct a frequency table for each for the data. First frequency. Now make a table number of hours and frequency, and this is a tally. For frequency, tally is must. This is the first part, this is the second part. How many number which is the smallest? 1, then the greatest is 6. Then mention number in order 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Mention the number in order 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then now count. 1 how many times? 1 is 5 times, 2 is 8 times, 3 is 6 times, 4 is 4 times, 5 is 2 times, 6 is 1 time. This is a frequency. The number of timing given order. 1 is 5 times, 2 is 8 times, 3 is 6 times, 4 is 4 times, 5 is 2 times, 6 is 1 time. This is a frequency. Okay, student. And what is tally? Now draw the 4 number, 4 line. Draw 4 line and cut. This is a 5. And this is an 8. 5 plus 3, 8. 5 plus 1, 6. 4. Draw 4 number and not cut. It is a 4 tally. 2 tally and 1 tally. This is the first part is complete. Now second, find the histogram. Draw histogram to illustrate the data. Histogram only 1, how many times? 1 is 5 times. Then 0 to 1 start 01, 0 to 0 1 2, then 1 0 1 2 3 4 5 6. This is a hour and this is a frequency. Vertical frequency, vertical frequency, and horizontal hours. Okay, then 1 5 times, 0 to 1 5 times, 5 equal distance. Now 2 8 times, this is a 2. 5 to 8, 5 to 8, 2 times, 3 times is 6, 3 is 6, and 4 is 4, 4 is 4, 5 is 2 times, this 5, 2 times, 2 times, and 6, 1 time, this is 6. Then second part is complete. Now we do third part. The question number. First, second part. So third part. Third is, what is the most common average number of hours the teachers spend the making their students assignment each day? 2 hours. 2 mean 2 to 8 frequency. 8 time. 8 2 time is more. 8 frequency. It means the most common average is 2 hours. And what is the most fourth part, find the number of teachers who participated in a survey. Now count the tables, table in how many numbers, then count the 26. This table number is 26, then 26 teacher. Find the fraction of teacher who spend an average of 3 hours. Average of 3 hours. 3 is 3 is 6 times. 3 is 6 times 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 2, 2, 4, and 2, 6. Fraction is 6 over 26, 3 over 13. Question number 1 is complete. And similarly, question number 2. Draw the histogram. Draw the graph of histogram like a second part. Question number 1, second part same. First, find the frequency and tally. Now the second part, sorry, question number second. First, question number 2, given table 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 16, 12, 11, 9, 6, 2, 2, 2. Like this histogram. Like this histogram. This is start 0 1 place left, then 1 0 1 is 1 2 7. It means that each line touch each other, 0 is missing, 0 is not touch, but same graph. If touch the 0, not wrong, you can do. So then first part is on graph like this. First question, first part, and second is no find the ratio of the number of days which no fire, which 0, no fire, number of days 0, number of days, number of fires 16 days, no 0 fire, number of 5 incident 5, 2 plus 2 4. More than 5, 2 plus 2, 4 times, 4, then ratio, more than 5 incident, number of incident more than 5, 2 and 2, 4. 16 ratio, 4, 4 ratio, 1. And third part, no. Rufink says that the most common number of the 5 incident is 16. Do you agree? No, because 16 is no number which had no fire incident. 16 is a number which had no incident fire. Question number 2 is also complete. Now question number 3. Students, 3 and 4 question. The number of the laptop sold each day hour in period of 19 days we record. Draw histogram to illustrate the data and how many days were the number of laptops sold more than or equal to 15. So first of draw this, use this table and draw the histogram. And second, equal to 15 laptop, 2 plus 1, 15 to 20, 20 to 25, up to 15, up to 15, 2 plus 1 3 2 and plus 1 3 is complete laptop. In question, first we have graph and draw here, then find the number of laptop who sold in 15 to 25, 1, 2 plus 1, 3. Question number 4, and then draw the histogram, find the table. So then 0, 2, 2, 4, 4, 6, 6, 8, 8, 10. 0 less than x less. Last question, less than equal there. Now when given histogram and find the graph, then equal and less than here, less than equal, this change place, less than equal 2, 2 less than equal 4, 4 less than equal 6, 6 to 8, 8 to 10, then 0, 3, 30, 40, 60 and 20. First, the first part is using the class interval 0 to 20, 0 to 2 to 4, given a table also draw this and so on, construct a frequency table for the data. First is draw, and second, state number of students who spent more than or equal to 4 and 6 is 40 students, 4 and 6, 6 to 8, 4 to 6, 18. And then total number of students, add the frequency. Add the frequency is 150. Total add 150. Now the find a percentage of less than 6. Less than 6 is, less than 6 is 6 and 40 and 30. 2, 4, 4 to 6. Last is find a percentage of student who spent less than 6 hours on revising mathematics for the common test. It means 30 and 4 and 6 is less than 6, 30 plus 40, 70, 70 over 150 multiply 100%, 46 into 2 over 3 with percentage. Question number 4 is complete.